Ground ball, base hit into right field. One run scores. Second run coming. That will score. Throw to third and the out. But two runs are in the bank. And Rob Segedin has done it again, driving in four runs in the two innings.